It's Gold Deer.
We should get after Val's Varen before he does more damage here.
This is a little creepy.
Val's Varen will die for what he's done.
He's one of my favorite characters in Skyrim.
Uh-oh. Look over there.
Don't you even try that.
Well, I fixed the problem with my Draugr never saying anything. Because I noticed in some videos, other people's videos, their Draugr say, you know, will say things. And for years I could tell the Draugrs were saying something to me. I just didn't know what.
No. And Agna. Talos, why didn't I go in with her?
So once again, Goldir is supposed to be a kid.
Defiling the bodies of my ancestors.
You know, a teenager.
Agna once told me there.
But they don't have teenagers in Skyrim.
Where they buried disgraced members.
So Goldir is this grown man who
get us into the main chamber.
Is afraid of things. Yeah, so I uninstalled People Are Strangers, and that fixed the issue. So now the Draugr are talking. With subtitles now. All is well again in Skyrim. So all this time I've been trying to figure out what the Draugrs say to me. And now I can see it. I know, excitement plus for you guys and gals. You're like, I had no problems with my Draugr. Yeah, well. Yeah, you probably didn't have People or Strangers installed on your machine. Lucky you.
Hey, those belong to my family.
Always forget
whatever.
He does that.
So long as you help me get rid of Vals.
Yeah, there's a letter.
No! You take my sword! Leave me with a sword!
Yeah, there's a letter that Gold Deer has that Val's written. And Val's wrote to him saying, hey, come to this tomb. No.
I'm not afraid of you.
So it's like Val's was like egging him on. Because he knows how scared he is to come to this tomb. His Val's probably wasn't expecting him to show up with buddies like me.
I'm not afraid of
I don't know this dungeon by heart, so I don't do it every playthrough. Maybe every 5 or 6 playthroughs I might go visit Gold Deer. Okay, so now what do I do?
The area Agna told me about. She said that the bear would show the way.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I don't like this. But we'd better keep going.
So I've been downloading new followers this week, so they might start showing up in future videos. I sort of lucked out with the followers because they're not garbage. I hate trying out garbage followers. Am I supposed to go through there? Is he blocking the way? Oh no, I was just taking pictures. I'm taking his picture.
This door should lead to the main burial chamber where Vals is holding up. Let's get in there and put an end to this.
I don't like where this is going.
I always forget the fighting strategy that Vals uses here. He's, I guess he's a teleporter. When you give him the beatdown, he'll just move somewhere else. But I never know who to fight first. You know, his...
I deserve the living, not the other way around.
His summon things, or fight him?
I returned my ancestors to Sovngarde, and you with them.
Sovngarde is a myth, you swit. And now you can join your ancestors in service to me.
I thought about footsteps. Be careful.
Come on!
Did you hear that noise? Wonder what he was.
So it's like, where is he?
Now I'm gonna get you. What was that? Did you hear that noise? Wonder what it was. I'm not afraid of you. You leave him alone!
Oh, someone's spraying me with freeze ray.
You are as good
oh, great.
As dead.
Where's my weapon? My arm got hurt, so now my weapon's... Okay, here we go.
Stop it! No!
Whoa! I didn't know where he was shooting his frost ray from. Okay, so it looks like he's dead, right? Tell me he's dead.
Take this, and leave me to see to Aunt Agna and my other family members.
Yeah, I forgot how scripted he is. Yeah, don't count on him to, like, be where you think he's gonna be. He's waiting for you to walk in certain places to trigger the next thing he says.
Hello, friend. Thanks again for your help.
I don't remember there being all this stuff here.
Oh, am I standing in your way? Oh, sorry.
Strange.